This is the Revolting Blob, and you're watching Cold TV. Ah!
Yeah. Be careful what you ask for. Just could get it. Revolution.
Have you ever wanted something more than life itself? Sitting in the dark by yourself, no one asking if you'd like some help. Swimming in the ocean like you Michael Phelps, swinging for a sign.
Greetings and salutations, everybody. It's Xlj the OG, and welcome to this very special Dynamite vlog here in Cincinnati. Yes, back at it again, here for another night of amazing wrestling. Tonight's going to be an awesome show. We're going to see the final of the Eliminator Tournament, as well as we're going to see who gets to face Saraya. See, Tony's telling you.
Tony Storm will battle in the ring.
That's right. We got a four-way. We also got Mox coming home facing Big Bill. Also, we've got Hangman, Brian Cage 3. It's going to be an awesome night. Cannot wait. And once again, we got the seats. We're here on the floor, baby. Check it out.
As these two rivals battle it out tonight, Hangman,
it's going to be a good night of wrestling. Let's go. Yeah!
That kid almost got run over.
God damn it, the block! Oh, you son of a bitch!
Thank you.
Damn straight.
Okay, now. Too big for doing it.
Behind this match, Sammy and I have been together for 4 years since the very first episode of Dynamite. We've been together through highs and lows, ups and downs and ups again. As a matter of fact, we wanted to remind you about some of the great memories and great times we've had over those years.
He looks like a Spanish god, look how sexy he is.
This guy looks like a father figure. We're not just best
friends. I was
friends.
There for that Jacksonville, by the way.
We're brothers. We're blood brothers.
This is adorable. Like I'm watching a CW sitcom. Don't forget me. The still at the end, it's amazing.
I wanted to come out here before one of the biggest matches of my life and say thank you. Thank you. Thank you for changing my life. Thank you for changing so many people back there's life. Because without Chris Jericho, there is no AEW.
If you're gonna be Chris Jericho, you're gonna have to be the best Sammy Guevara that you've ever been. You're gonna have to be better than you've ever been before if you have a chance to beat me.
Because you don't truly respect me like I respect you. It's whatever Jericho wants. That's what it's been like for 4 years. I'm gonna beat you. As this man, not the 2018 me at NWA 70, not the Sammy Guevara with a panda head, the man Sammy Guevara standing in front of you right now is gonna beat you.
Okay. Yes!
Even a 25% chance at best to beat me. Then you have my boy Cole watching my back to the mix, your chances of winning drastically go down. See, at our Magic Grand Slam, you got a 33 1/3 chance of winning, but I got a 66 2/3 chance of winning.
Yeah!
Yeah! Cincinnati, I'm conducting business. Sit down and shut your mouths. McWayne, after I went home last week, I was scrolling through your mom's Instagram account. There was a couple things that bothered me. The first being, your mom doesn't post enough bikini pics. But don't worry, I sent her a special request on the side.
Unfortunately, I got a long drive ahead and my ass is old. You see, the matches still go on. That's gonna wrap it up for this vlog. I'm Xlj the OG, and as always, please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Till next time, we'll see you at the matches.